Columbus Blue Jackets will look to improve their defense that was 25th in goals allowed last season. Rarely does an NHL team make the playoffs if their defense is allowing more than 3 goals per game. But heading into the 2015-16 season, the defense for Columbus doesn't appear to be much better than last season. It will help to get Ryan Murray back, as he missed 70 games last season, and the Blue Jackets seem to be counting on their improved offense to make up for their weak defense. Columbus added Brandon Saad, who was a key player for the Blackhawks in their Stanley Cup run. The Blue Jackets are at odds of 33-1 to win the Stanley Cup, and at odds of 10-48 to take the Eastern Conference. Brandon Saad is expected to play alongside center Ryan Johansen. The Blue Jackets could be improved this season if they can stay healthy, as last season they had an NHL-high 508-man games lost. The team finished on a high note last year as they won 15 of their last 17 games. Forward Nick Foligno said, "It shows the character we have on this team and how close we are to being a great team. Columbus could be undervalued in 2015-16 and is worth considering an NHL betting." Last season, the Columbus Blue Jackets went 42-35-3-2, winning more games on the road than at home. They were 45-34-3 on the over-under, with more overs at home. The Blue Jackets should be better in 2015-16, but there are still some concerns on this team, and they don't have a superstar scorer, and their defense simply isn't that good. The key for the team is getting goaltender Sergei Bobrovsky to play up to his 2013 level when he won the Vezina Trophy. If that happens, Columbus should be in the mix for a playoff spot this season. Join us at BetDSI.com for the best NHL betting options, including futures, props, and live in-progress betting during the games.